The tuners at Nissan's Nismo division have launched the Note e-Power Nismo S for sale this week in Japan. It's a higher-powered version of the Note e-Power, a series hybrid in which electric power to turn the wheels is generated by a 1.2-liter gasoline three-cylinder generator that feeds a small, 1.5 kilowatt-hours battery. The Note e-Power Nismo S makes the equivalent of 134 horsepower and 236 pound-feet of torque, compared to the 109 horsepower and 187 pounds-to-foot of the standard Note e-Power Nismo, as it's been known in Japan since its introduction in late 2016. While Nissan sells a non-hybrid version of this vehicle in the US as the Versa Note, the e-Power Nismo S1 isn't destined to come stateside. Nissan has said it will bring its e-Power series hybrids to infinity for new electrified vehicles available starting in 2021. Nissan is also targeting sales of 1 million fully electric and e-Power vehicles annually by fiscal 2022. The Note e-Power Nismo S shares the same structural enhancements and suspension as its less powerful sibling but adds custom tuning for its inverter and vehicle control module, increased electrical output and an improved reduction drive. It also gains LED headlights and custom Nismo S badging on the front and rear. Nissan says the Note e-Power was the best-selling registered non-mini car in Japan for the first half of 2018.